What is up, ladies and gentlemen? This is Ritz, and I haven't been bringing you guys videos like I promised, and I'm sorry. I've been busy. The server that I was playing on was done. I've relocated to, I'd say, a smaller server than the other one. It's the same people, the same like core group of people that were playing on the other server, and we kind of restarted. We kind of jump started onto another server, and we kind of played around, and I'm the one that plays the most, gotta say. I'm the one. We are playing on the, what is it, the Amplified World? Yeah, we're playing Amplified, generated, like, land and stuff, and it gives you some crazy stuff. Like, that's not a floating island, by the way. I thought it was for a long time, but once you get closer, you see that it's just a really tall mountain, and that's kind of like my little base. I know, it's nothing real special, nothing fancy. Got a little bridge here. Nothing fancy really. Got some supports. I got my sugar canes going all the way around the pond that I'm on. Got a big structure here with a mountain going through it. Got some other structure / floating islands over there. I haven't really sunk my teeth into this yet that much. This is just my crappy, you know, chest up top. And a slight bridge over to my mine area, but I don't really know. The generated, like, under Amplified World was told to be really, really stressful for your computer, really, really bad, all this stuff, and I'm pretty much locked at 60. That's fine by me. I don't have, like, the most beastie computer in the world or anything. I hate how portals sound. I just don't like them. I can make this a 3x3. I can make it whatever size because I'm on the 1.7.2, because, you know, if you're not on the 1.7.2, you're a noob. But I'll take you down to my mind, just kind of give you an idea of how long I've been playing. Got my fall down to my little pit of water, and yeah, this place is, you know, kind of large. It's not ridiculously large, but it's a good size. It's healthy. It is a healthy size, ladies and gentlemen. It is good. Kill you. Ow. But let's just get some slime balls, because I'm on a slime chunk. I think my entire, like, area has multiple slime chunks in it, because my mine is so large that it covers, I think, like upwards of over 10 chunks, which is nice, because you get plenty of slime balls, and I'll show you just how many I have thus far in my world on here. But this is my first little idea of, like, how I should make my mines. Like, I'm just gonna make these all the way down straight. But I got really bored of that, and I wanted to do a larger, like, strip mine type area. So I started watching Doctor Who, and I just kind of went to town and see more slimes, big slimes actually. So these will give me a good amount of slime balls. So let's just attack these bad boys. That's kind of why I made it 3 high in here, is because I wanted to make the slime farm as efficient as possible. Because I like dim slime balls, because I want some sticky pistons for all my redstone needs. But yeah, the slime balls and the the XP from all these slimes is quite nice. It really helps me bump up. And now that you see me, I'm level 32, and I actually have an enchantment ready for us to sink our teeth into, because my pick's about to die, as you can see. So I want to get that filled, and hopefully I can get a equal or better pick than I have. It's an unbreaking 3, efficiency 4, fortune 2. I'd like to see a silk touch or a fortune. Look at this bad guy here. You thug, get out of my face. I think he came out of this one here, so I'm just gonna do one of these. I'll do one of these, and then I'll do one of those, and one of those, and one of those. Actually, I see some redstone. I'm gonna get that real quick. But yeah, oh, got another guy. I've been watching a lot of B-dubs and a lot of Etho lately. They haven't been posting as much Minecraft, actually, which is surprising. Well, Etho's playing Minecraft, but he's not playing Minecrack, I should say. So you don't get the I sounded like I'm from a different country there, but you don't get like the core Etho of him playing his world and just building and building and building. That was a creepy noise. I don't know if that was in my game or outside or what, but that was creepy. So we got that blocked off. And so, yeah. I started with this idea and I said, no, I don't want to do this. So I started doing this idea where I was to have a little walk-up area here, and like it goes up into my main storage area slash enchanting area, goes across. This side is actually 4 and that side's 5, so I have to lengthen that one by like 7 more blocks. But then I got this place. Yeah, it's a little large. I know, it's big. I can continue as much as I want. Pretty much all it takes is a lot of Doctor Who and a little bit of plan. So I have each one of these strip mines that I have not done. I think I found 6 already, 6 diamond from that, and I've only went like, I don't know, 8 blocks down each tunnel, and I've already found 6 diamond. So this will be an efficient way. And once I get all these tunnels like dug like 100 blocks, I'll clear out the mills and I'll clear out the roof, and then I'll have this space just immense, just huge, and I'll end up probably turning it into a like multiple spawner systems. Hopefully, that's what I plan to do. But I'll show you my resources thus far. I'm nearing 9 sacks of iron, which I know it's decent. It's healthy. But I'm also nearing a stack of lapis blocks, which is kind of happy days for me. I don't have that much gravel or dirt, really. I don't have a lot. I have barely any wood, which is really upsetting because I need wood. I know it sounds weird, but I need wood. And it's in short supply. I think I got one iron in here. I'll put some coal, not coal, iron in there. I have plenty of coal because my efficiency it's nothing great, but it will do. Let's slap this enchantment on this and see what we get here. One, two, three. Come on, efficiency 4. That sucks butts. That really does suck butts. Let's dip into our iron here and make an anvil quick. So we need what, three blocks, right? I think so. If not, we can always convert back. Just 3 blocks across the top, and then doop a doop, and we can get an anvil here. It's my first one on the server. Can I put it here? That I can. Is it still a level 30? That it is. Good. So, can I combine these? Too expensive. Too expensive. Sad face McGee. That is not fun for me. That means I have to raise another 30 levels and have to do all that over again because I got bamboozled. Just straight bamboozled into getting an efficiency 4 pick. I will never do the lucky 3 again in my life. It is very upsetting. But I guess efficiency 4 can be a quick work pick. Hope maybe I'll find like a dungeon or a spawner or something, like another one, so I can find like an unbreaking book. That'd be nice. A fortune or a silk touch book would also be highly appreciated. I've actually like, I don't know if you guys have seen was it Resident Evil, the movies? But you know how what's it called? Umbrella Corp. Has the huge, what is it, underground, like, I don't know, facility. I was thinking about making an umbrella corporation in Minecraft. I know it's a big undertaking. It is a large structure to dig out underground. I'd have to put a lot of detail in it to make it, I don't know, umbrella corporation-esque, if you'd like. But I think it'd be kind of cool. It'd be something motivating and undergoing that foot or feet in Minecraft would be kind of inspiring to some, I'd hope. But I definitely have a lot of cobblestone, startup cobblestone. It's definitely not in short supply, if you shall say yourself. I guess I can chuck my iron back in here. Took a bit of a notch out of that, didn't I? That's okay. I haven't, what is it? I haven't found a Nether fortress yet. I have just entered the Nether. I don't have a bow, so I haven't really dilly-dallied around with it that much, because I don't really want to get killed by ghasts. I don't want to fall in lava. I have not died on the server yet, I may mind you. And I have no urge, in a hurry, to get killed by a giant white ghast. I'm hoping to near at least a stack of diamond before making any diamond armor, which I guess I should make a little bit of armor here, just to keep me fully armored up. I'm kind of just kind of fixing my armor as it breaks. These are about to break, and I just repaired that. Down hither is the next big part of my building that I'm probably gonna use. I don't know if it's in that one or if it's in this one. I think it might be in this one. Am I in the right space? There we go. Nope, wrong one. But it is a dark ravine, and I'm actually gonna like hollow it out and use it for not resources but kind of the same resources. It is a good supply of, I don't know, cobblestone or anything to this. There's a little bit of coal, but there's no diamond in here, which is kind of saddening. As it's down to level Y11 and there's nothing but redstone, so it's what it is. I can just dig in here, I believe. But yeah, it's coming along. I'm really liking this server. It runs smooth as butter, smooth as a baby's bottom, if you shall. I will be uploading quite a bit, and I hope to see more people on here. I really do. It would be a lot more fun for me to be able to get back to playing with all the buddies that we're playing on before. They rarely ever get on. I know they're busy. They're probably watching TV series and all that fun stuff. But to be able to have like a meeting of people every once in a while would be quite nice. I just love the look of this place. I hate the sign of you, but I love the look of this place. And it's nice. I think I'm going to take the picture of this right hither. Right bither. There we go. And that will be the image for this video, I believe. But I'm back, guys. I am gonna start uploading again, and hopefully I get some positive thoughts, positive comments from this. I know I'm in no way some big YouTuber, big stud on the YouTubeverse, but you know, I'm not up and coming. I'm just up. I'm gonna be posting. I'll be here making my videos, enjoying the lives of a working student, high school person that hates being told what to don't do. What? Ouch. No, he teleported. He's gonna pwn me in the bum. That's gonna be scary. But this has been Ritz. Please leave a favorite, like, subscribe, blah blah blah. You guys know what to do. You know what I want. So I'll see you guys all next time, hopefully. And thank you for watching. Have a good night.